Greetings and welcome back to Poop Town. We are playing Banished with the Mega Mod Pack, and I think where we left off is going to be this guy right here. Looks like it. Let's go ahead and unpause, see what these guys are up to. I think we're rebuilding this. Pretty sure, anyway. Oh, we got our bison. I like that. That's going to give us a steady supply of leather and food as well. Once we get full up to 11 of 11. Alright, so this guy's got to come out. Almost demolished. Let's get our labor force back to 10 and the builders down to 8. That's plenty, to be honest. And you've made tons of hide coats from the leather that we had from hunting all this time without using any of that. So that is great. We got our food cellar in here. That's pretty amazing. What about over here? Nope, not yet. Oh yeah, there it is. Anything in there? No. What are we doing here? Oh yeah, here we go. Now we can play. Let's go back to houses. Let's go to the medieval. We were doing the corner, I believe. We're doing this one. So we have to... Yeah, we've got to bring this out a little bit more. So I think maybe right here we'll be safe, at least. And then we'll put this guy in. I know where he goes. He goes right there. Now this guy, I forgot to look at the right there. So he, oh no, he goes on the crap. I thought I had it figured out, but I don't. All right, now we'll try again. Now, this will help you guys figure this out too. So we have to go like right in the middle. That's not a corner. Can I do this? Wait, it's not... there we go. Can I do... like that? Where was this guy at? This guy was over here. That'll be okay. Right there. And this guy... goes back here. Like that. I think that's it. We're going to cross our fingers and hope that we got it right this time. All right, our ghost fences are coming in. Let's check them out here. We need a gate just to make it look right. So we need a gate here and here. Now, where was that guy? We're in decorations, ghost fences. We were at the wire edge fences. That's right. Wire fence gate. There we go, right there. And then we're gonna go... oh man. Where was it at? Where's the gate going? It's one square away from the thing. Perfect. Alright, now we need a gate here. And then we can do, I think, this one again. We'll find out, I guess. Then we can just go around it all the way. Right there. No, that won't work. We'll have to see where we're at now. I don't want to screw it up anymore. Done that enough here. Alright. Let's check things out on this side of town. See where we're at. We got a lot of people hanging out here. I don't know why. That doesn't make sense to me. This guy is done. Because why? Dry goods limit? Let's try. So, let's see if that's it. Is that, or are we just out of reeds? Are we out of reeds? Shouldn't really be out of reeds. Ooh, woodcutter is in. Excellent. He is down here, right there. Alright, cool. And he can grab wood from there and just pop, 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 pop. That's going to help this guy out. What's our supply looking like there? I think he's used all of it, so let's turn him back on. Put somebody in there. Alright, our Our houses are done. Let's check them out. Two of them are anyway. I think that's going to be it. Oh, no. No. Cancel. Cancel. Cancel this guy. No. No. Dang it, that's so hard to do. I'm sure if I did it enough, I would understand it better. Now we got people moving in there. That's good. Alright. Canceled that. Crap. Terrible. Alright, now at least we know where our thing is. Our house is going to be, so we can put our thing in here. Vegetable barn. I think that's what we were going for. Yeah, I think that's what we're going for right there. And, okay, that's gone. Let's try again. Oh my. So we want to do like this. Yeah, like that. Because I can see it now. These two are built. Alright, so that's done. That should be good to go now. And we don't have anything else queued up to build. That is amazing. So we're doing good, I think. This guy, no, he was looking for reeds, I think. So he wasn't low on dry goods storage. He was low on reeds. I think that's what it is. Yeah, there's nothing there. Okay. Now, our food is sort of holding steady. We don't want it to hold steady. We want it to progress quite a bit. And this guy isn't working out very good. God, I think these farms are just a little bit too big. What if we just put two of each, you know, two, have them so they look the same, but they have two people working them? Or we could just put two farmers in each one. I think that's what we'll do. Two, and two. I think that's what we have to do. There's two people where that worked. Okay, farmer. Why don't you show up here? Why is farmer not on the list? Go away. They're in alphabetical order. Why aren't you on the list? Fire, fish, horse, fuel. Farmer's not there. Oh yeah, it is right there. Six, 8 of 8. Okay. They were just being dumb. Alright, dude. Be that way, you know? That should solve the problem of these being kind of iffy, to be honest. Now... Oh, crap. I wanted to click harvest, and I just clicked the first thing that showed me. They've got to get this up. They've got to, or it's just going to die. It's going to die right now, actually. Now, this guy's happening here. They've stopped caring about that. I've redone it too many damn times. They're like, you know what? We're not even going to build it. Our god is an idiot. Look at all these deer in here just hanging out. They have no fear of anybody shooting them. Because the hunter's way over there not shooting them. Get it together, man. Alright, we're doing okay on food now. I think we're still increasing only slightly. Wait, why are you not You need to harvest that, dude. You really need to get to harvesting that. I'm surprised they're not dying off. The peas just survive everything. Kale seems to be doing okay in the wintertime. Oh, yeah. Another scarecrow out here. Scarecrow! Alright. There we go. Cool. Now, this is going on. This is getting cleared out. We're going to be making another house Reno in here. Not like this. Those are jerk houses. These make sense in my brain. These do not. So, this one's rather busy, to be honest. This one here has so much stuff going on. This one's a little bit sparse. We could put some bushes around here, you know. Trees, or like a giant oak tree in the middle there. This tree here would make it look better anyway. But a big oak tree there would make it look nice. That would be fine. These guys aren't dying off. The peas seem to be doing okay. That's weird. This needs stone. We're running out of stone. We're running out of firewood too, man. Holy moly. Mine the builder. Living above the tailor shop. Alright. So, how is our stone farm doing? Look at that, man. That's pretty neat, right? That's not cheaty at all. It's doing 51 stone this season. So now they're starting to harvest it a little bit. This guy, 51. So they're on par with one another. That's good. Need you to kind of kick up the pace there, buddy. We might put another stone one out here. Could be a little bit extra cheaty, you know? I got no problem with that. All right, now they're building this one. They finally said, you know what? He's not destroying it this time. Let's go ahead and do it. Yeah, I only got three of those. I was trying to think if I had four and one died or what. Yeah, we only got three of those to start with. We were pretty broke. So we're getting some peas in. I should put a gate in here. I really should. It's like right there. That would be... because he had to go all the way around there. And he just walked through the fence. Like it wasn't even there. What? Are you magic only when you feel like just being a jerk? Chidreel? He walked all the way around, and he's like, up! Zerp! Right through the fence. Screw you, guy! Alright, there it is. Look at that! We got it! Nailed it! That looks like a hotel, to be honest with you. It looks amazing! That looks straight up like a little hostel. A hostel. Or however you want to pronounce it, it doesn't matter. You know what I'm talking about. Looks like that thing. Alright, so... oh yeah, our little ghost fences. We can do some more of that. Right down. I think that's a three. That's a two. Doesn't matter. It'll ghost right in there. Yeah, they'll just ghost their way right on in there. Nobody will care. Alright, now for this guy, he's the fanciest looking of them all. I mean, these look pretty fancy. These are very well thought out. This is like just a block of stone and brick. But I really like the horse fence here, the white one. I think we'll do the white horse fence. The large, oh yeah. Oh yeah. That looks cool. I like that. Pretty amazing. Let's see who moved in over here. Farmer. Builder Taylor. Farmer. What does that say? Alberto. Thought we met him before, maybe. Sounds familiar. I think the white horse fence is going to look really awesome around this place. Because it's like really high class. Like, these guys spared no expense. We're doing full brick. We're none of this crap over here where only the bottom's brick and everything else is wood. No way. Alright, we can start another one over here now. Let's look at this. I don't have any of that stuff yet. Colonial houses, I think, take the same thing. Yep. 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 Crap. We should do a little farmer house in this one. I'm a farmer. No, we shouldn't. But we can do this. We can do little house and little house second floor. These always kind of look neat, to be honest. And it doesn't take too many... you know, the animal farmers are a little bit less well off in my area than the others. So let's put him back here. Let's put this guy... oh, crap. It's hard to judge because you don't know where the second floor is going to go. need him like over here. And this guy goes next to him. Oh no, I messed it up. Let's see what roof he has. Can't even see it in wintertime anyway. Alright. Are we working on this fence? Are you working on it? No, you're a farmer. He's doing stuff. Is putting inventory in store. Oh, I thought she was going to go to the cellar. There's nothing in there. Okay. Sweet, they didn't walk through the fence. That would have made me mad. Medieval tailor. You're running out of stuff. Alright. We need more reeds. That's what I'm seeing here. So if we put... I'm trying to think here. If we put... Oh boy, this might not work. If we put this guy... No, he won't work. Because that's... Okay. How do we do this? How do we put them side by... I guess we just bring this out straight. Yeah, we just do that, and we do that. And we bring these guys out here. Like so. I think that works. We need more reeds. And definitely need more reeds. Alright, so. How's this guy going? Let's check him out. We got the vegetable barn. We got peas going in there. That is amazing. Look at that. Beautiful. Fence gates going in. And that takes a little bit of time to build, doesn't it? Oh, he gave up. Cavante, it's time for you to go home. Garvin, no! Somebody finish it. Hatina's picking up resources. Pearl is picking up resources. He's 48 now. Let's go to 5 times speed. Why not? Oh, there's an autosave. Halfway home, ladies and gentlemen. Alright. Yeah, we need to speed it up a little bit so we can actually see what's going on here. I do like this fence around here. I kind of do. I don't know why. Maybe I should have done like one of these. It looks more like a bison pen. Oh, we got a trader. Let's pause the game, take a look. 6 horses. I do want the horses, but I don't have anything to buy them with. Not right now. So let's go ahead and send you packing, buddy. Come back down here. We're looking for reeds. We're looking for what roof this house has. Come on, you can do it, Kevonte the Builder now. Who are you, man? Zechariah. Alright. Somebody finish this, come on. 4 more hammers. That's all you need. 4 more. That's it. That's it, man. Hilson. There we go. We got Kevonte came back to finish the job. Good man. The ugliest blue roof I've ever seen. Alright. We can work with that, I guess. Oh yeah, it's this one. Blue. Alright, right there. Okay. Nobody moved in there? The little house on the prairie? Unfortunate. Alright, so that's not going to stand out at all. Alright, this guy is... Let's get a barn going in here. Jeez. You know what? We can do like the meat thing, can't we? Dry goods, grain, root cellar, meat locker. Oh, yeah. Right in there. Put him right there. And we'll have a regular one back here, too. Just a little... any storage? Let's just do a regular one back here. That way, we've got something going on. You know. Back to this guy. How are we doing on food? Tools? Okay. Wait, why don't we have any iron anymore? Are you having a problem? You're having a problem. Let's put another person in here for you. Because you're just going crazy, aren't you? Yep. You're just going... You're the one sucking up all my firewood, too. Okay. Back to this guy. And we're doing the horse fence. We're doing... Oh, that looks so nice, man. It looks so nice. It really does. So nice. Alright, corner. Oh, what? There was another corner. Oh, look at that. That looks really cool. Gotta do that. Corners are done. Front's done. Let's do side gate here and a side gate there. We'll do the smaller gate, which is right here. Yeah, right about there. And we'll do one on this side as well. And we'll have this one half open. I don't know why. This looked kind of neat. Boy, we're down on firewood too, or we're down on logs too, so. Alright, so this is in as well. Good. We can fix the firewood situation. We've got the labor force to do it. We just start ripping trees out of the ground like madmen. That'll work. This is starting to fill up. And this over here, we don't need any of this. Logs is low. I know. Alright, I forgot to look at these guys. Turn you on, and you are doing reeds. Turn you on, and you're doing reeds. Everything we need? Yeah. Awesome. Now our firewood's kicking up a little bit since we have this guy going too. So that's going to work out. This is going to fix our log situation. They're just going to start ripping these trees up. I'm liking that. Evil Taylor. We might just be out of feathers, to be honest. That might be one of the things. It's the only feather input that we have is from our hunters. They shoot down a duck or two. That's where our feathers are coming from. So that might actually be the problem. I don't know. This fence look okay? I think it does. Yeah, it's fine. It's kind of like barbed wire or something like that, which would be... That would be important. Alright, so now our farms are going good. Because we got two farmers in each one. That's doing better. Alright, so we got the meat locker. We've got the regular storage barn back here. I like that. What kind of fence are you going to have, buddy? Let's see... Oh, I really like that. I hope you guys like that too, because that really stands out. Looks really, really nice. White picket... It's not really a white picket fence, is it? It looks so good. We can even have a little thing in here where he has like 5 or 6 horses. That would be great. Let's do that. Little horse pen back here. Yeah! We'll do that. We will definitely do that. Alright, we can look at this a little bit more. I'm neglecting this up here. I need to keep an eye out up here as best I can. Why is that like that? Weird. I'm not sure about how that's gonna look, because I just look kind of strange. Alright, logs is low. I know. We're chopping them, okay? We're chopping them. Don't worry about it. The guillotine. That's so amazing. It's got blood on it, too. Oh, man. Nasty. Alright. We need, like, a little bucket over here for heads. We need a bucket. Is there a bucket here? There's a sand pile. Did that work? No. What would work? Barrel. That's not gonna do it, is it? No. Just a little. I don't know. A trough? Should we just put a trough in? That might, it's not gonna look perfect, but it kinda shows what's going on there, you know? I like it. Oh man, that little bottom roof's sticking out. They don't fit together like these do. I don't like that. We're gonna get rid of that house. Nobody important is living there anyway. Get out. Oh boy, I'm mean. We're gonna do one like this. Not another one like this. Yeah, we're in autumn. We're already almost done harvesting. So this is much, much better than before. So a 15 by 15 cannot be handled by just one farmer. Learned lesson. Firewood or logs is coming up a little bit. You know what we need is another forester, really. Because this guy is just not cutting it anymore. Get it? That was bad, I know. Yeah, he's producing quite a bit, but we need more, so where can we get more? Down here? In this area? Because over here is wide open. Let's move down in here for another forester, maybe even another gatherer, hunter. Let's just do the same thing down here. Let's put the four things that I utilize. Let's put the forester in first. He's going to go right about there. Excellent. Now we do our gatherer. Right about there. It's not going to be a carbon copy of the other one, obviously. Hunter. Put him by the forester. And we will sneak in an herbalist as well. Like so. You know what we don't have yet, and we really should, is a church. Now, I'm not a very church person. I'm not a very churchy person, but honestly, these people are. So I've got to keep that in mind. If I want to have these people as my citizenry, got to consider what they want. So and a church is one of those things, you know. So we will have to do church things. Now the interesting part, figuring out all the roads in here. On the inside. That one's pretty much good. This one has one here. That's on the outside already. This one has one here. 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 And here. And there. Okay. That should do that. We're gonna need stockpile. Let's do that. Let's make a pretty decent size one, because this one's gonna stick around. And now a few houses. Some more of those lovely log cat. Actually, what do we want to build out here? Colonial small house, colonial large house. No. Nordic house, country house, large residence, lighthouse. Build an exclusive home with a lighthouse. Small town home. Nah. I guess let's do some more log cabins. I don't know. Tiny shack? No. Log cabin it is. Let's do that. Spin him around here. Boop. Boop. There and there. I think 4 is the magic number out here, to be honest. Alright, now we need a road leading in here, so we'll just bring this one straight down, I believe. From the... Oh man, look at how that line... It almost lined up perfect. Almost, but not quite. Alright, it's late winter, guys. We need to get this stuff in. Let's pause the game and prioritize this stuff. Boom. And there we go. Gotta get that stuff in, guys. Come on. Have to. That's our lifeblood right now. If we don't get this food in and get something else planted, we're in some serious trouble. Merchant has arrived. Alright, let's check out the merchant. Trade cows. I don't want trade cows. No. Get out of here. Bring me something better, you slob. Alright, something's not right with what I haven't seen a single nomad yet. And that troubles me greatly. We could be having a seriously good population boom. But there's no frickin' nomads. Alright, there's nobody in there now. That's good. I guess we just need the regular trading post, and we'll go ahead and do that, I guess. It's not going to kill me to put it in. I just won't ever use it. Maybe I will, but... So we'll put him in right there. Yeah, I won't even man it. I'll just have it. To get the nomads. Because we're at the point now where we kind of want them. Kind of a weird thing to say, because they always bring death and disease with them. We do kind of want nomads at this moment. We need we need a nice population growth. Population boom. We're getting more stuff out here for logs and for food and for medicine. We're actually big enough now we could actually put in a real hospital. But before we do that, we have these guys going out here. I want to put in... What was it I was thinking of here? What was it? Building supplier. I want to put in the building supplier. It doesn't have a red ring of doom, so we can put it pretty much anywhere we want. But we want it kind of by the shore, because clay is what it wants. So let's go ahead and put him over here in the corner. And we'll maybe put our clay pits over here. Our shore houses. Come here. Where you at? There you are. Oh, yeah. And so now we want... We want this still. We want a kiln and clay pits. Kiln has red ring of doom. So we got to put him over here. There's really no way around it. We got to put him over here. But we can put our clay pits over here, and it won't be that bad. Or we can put them on the river. I think we put them on the river, because we're not going to build docks over here. Show. Shore houses. think this is it, right there. There we go. One there. Come on. One there. One there. Shore house, shore house, shore house. And if memory serves, we want two kilns running at the same time. So another one of these guys. Just back to back. Back to back, and put a road around them. It actually lines up pretty good. Excellent. Alright. So we have so much stuff queued up now. We do have the workers to fill these jobs. So that is good. We're kind of lagging around here because we have the problem of we're moving at 5x speed. Alright, now we can look at this. Did we put a little gate there? I think we put... Oh, yes, because this will be into the horse pen. This will be a little gate to walk through. I like that. Little teeny gate. And it stands out like that. That's good. Little teeny gate there. Back here, you can just keep going. I think we'll have to get a small one. One, two, and a single. So I guess that. Forgot that was one and the same. Alright. And that. 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 And that. That's looking good. Now we can put in our gate here. Like so. Oh no, we can't do that. We'll have to put in a ghost one there, won't we? Crap. But we can't because it's not... Oh no. So we need something else here, don't we? Yep. We need something else there. Is there two there? No. If I put in... Is there one like that? That's my question. Is there one that is a T? There's an angle. That's not what I want. There's not... There's a corner. And I guess that would be what would have to work there, wouldn't it? Yeah, it would have to go like that. And then we would have to have this guy here. Kind of like that. And like that, and then a corner again. Man, where's the thing? Oh, crap. I think it's there. Is that right? I'll have to wait and see. Oh, crap! Maybe we can put it in here. Because we'll have to destroy this. Yeah. Gotta destroy you, buddy. Luckily, they didn't build it yet. And... corner. Right there. That's right up on the house, though. So that's not going to work either. We got to destroy this one too. Oh well, we'll figure it out. We'll come back to this in a little bit. Let's see how we're doing over here with these guys. How are you guys doing? We should be good to go now for a while on reeds. We're getting ropes going. I don't know if we actually need any more right now. I don't think that we do, to be fair. Did I forget that one? I don't think that I did. I think it's just taking them a little bit of time to get to it, because I have so much stuff queued up. And I took my builders way down. Okay. So how's our production on food doing? Yeah, we're producing about 1,200 more than we're using. Which isn't much. So we could use some more. I think this is going to catch up to us here. This is going to catch us up, having two farmers in each field. What we probably should do is... because we need a way to put a road in here, so we need to leave this space a little bit. Boy, that looks so good. I like that a lot. Really do. Should have put that for each of them. But I like having unique fences for each place. So maybe we want to start putting a couple farms in here. Or maybe just where we're not using this space over here. A couple farms. We're just going to have to get a little bit creative, to be honest, and figure out what we're going to do. These houses really look out of place, don't they? They could use being like all the way around here. That might not be bad. Could we do that? We have this thing going here. What is this? Building supplier. Let's go ahead and cancel you. Whoops. Then cancel you. Put you somewhere else. There you are. Let's put you somewhere else. Maybe right over here. Or maybe this can be another farm. Man, I just don't know. There's so much we need to get done right now. And this guy really needs to be near these dudes. So maybe just right up here. That might work. I think that does it right there. Because he's out of the way. He's near the clay. And not really near the... wow, he could just go over here, couldn't he? Yeah, he could. I think that's where he needs to go, honestly. He doesn't need the clay, he needs the bricks that the clay is made from. So we put him over here, and we're looking good. Right? I think that does it. And he gets a road through him, I think it looked like. Yeah. He gets a little road through him. That'll work. I'm happy with that. Now we can start the process of getting rid of these guys and start moving this over here. If we just make a giant freaking wall of houses, giant square of houses, that might not be bad. We'd have a market in the middle. Everybody can get in through the little walkways there, the openings in the building. Oh, just like a gigantic Motel 6 or Holiday Inn Express or whatever you want to call it. We'll leave the light on for you. Yeah, let's do that. Let's go ahead and start that process up. That was the row houses. Let's start with the corners. That's going to be the easiest one to do. Oh, that signals the end of the episode, ladies and gentlemen. The second autosave. Right there it was. We'll bring him back off the thing here. We'll go ahead and finish this, because I really need to get this done. We'll put the corners in. That way we have a place mark. A benchmark, I should say. And oh man, we're right next to that red ring of doom. Red ring of unhappy people, basically. That's what that means. They would be very sad to be in there. And we could have a hospital, and we don't want a hospital in here. Sick people will make other people sick. We want a hospital out here somewhere. Like right in here. Yeah, let's do that. While I'm thinking of it, because we needed to do that too, didn't we? Let's do a medieval clinic? Yeah, sure. Let's put them over here, because there's... I mean, the chances of people coming back this way all the time is pretty low, to be honest. Oh, we got a kiln in. Make brick from clay and firewood. Oh, man, our firewood's going to suffer so much. We need more firewood. All right, that's for next time. Thank you so much for tuning in. I have been Lothans here in Poop Town, where we live, and we love to live here, don't we? Look at this lovely place. All right. Thanks again, guys, and we'll see you next time.